IOM Business Network. So much for one broadcast.
Hello, everyone. It's another very beautiful day to you, and thank you very much for taking time to join us on yet another package of the IOM Business Network. Oh, yes, the voice of corporate Nigeria. I am Olorogo Elkana Maware. Today on the program, as always, our focus is a look at the Nigerian economy, as we will be interfacing with select industry operators about their businesses, the operating environment, and other related issues. Also on today's package is Let's Talk, and our focus is on ABA Realtors Limited, Blessed Wilsco and Company PLC, Mercify Nigeria Limited, and Any Affair Farms Limited, as well as Interflash Unique Limited. On Spot On, we'll bring you Dr. Nosa Ideko, who is the Group Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of the Giffen Group of Companies. And on the face-to-face is another industry captain, Fajana Kaindi, who is the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Eliza Investments Limited. It's a package you must see. Sit back as we bring you the details.
Home. A place we all love. Away by sunrise and back at sunset. If there's anything we've learned from the pandemic, it is that home is not just a building, a place of peace, comfort, and luxury. It is the joy of every family to own a good home. Seago, the property development company.
Hello, friend. Do you know that all work and no investment is no work at all? The Some Home Solutions Limited announces a 30-day promo. Between 15th September and 15th October, we are giving out a huge discount of 20% at our Royal Comfort Estate. Our price was 1.2 million naira, but within these 30 days, you can get it at 20% discount, not even up to a million naira. Take advantage of this promo and become a landlord. This is one investment that you will live to enjoy. Even your children will be glad you did this.
Eight Rich Farms.
Right now we're at our Lagos farm. So this farm house about 60,000 fishes. And we also have another farm at Todogbolu, Ogun State. That's farm about 50 acres, 300 plots. And then basically what we're doing there is the Green African Project. We are building farm cities. At the core of that city is farming, basically farming. Also very soon we'll be moving into FMCG. You know, we're having so many of our products. Also we have our maize farm, sold out about 2 weeks ago. Right now we have our chicken farm available. We have our turkey farm also available. You can plug in, visit our website, www.eatfishfarms.com.
Eat Rich Farms, farm by all, for all.
Omek Properties and Investment Limited.
Make sure you come to invest in Omek Properties and Investment Limited. Omek Properties and Investment Limited, your dream home made easy.
Omek Properties, a place of choice.
As government is doing everything possible to grow the Nigerian economy, industry operators are positioning and repositioning their operations with the view to offering world-class services to their esteemed clients. Blessing Maduka Sunday is the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of BMS Global Farms.
There are lots of challenges, but I'm going to talk about the two major challenges we are facing right now in Nigeria. In fact, the totality of poultry farmers, even fish farmers are facing the same thing, is the spike in the cost of feed. The cost of feed is so high. In fact, there are a lot of empty pens that need to be filled with chicks, but these things cannot be assessed because of the cost. So government should look into what these hatcheries are doing, regulate these things. Imagine, how can you buy a day old chick, one day old chick that you don't know whether it's going to die tomorrow for 400 and something naira? How much are you going to sell it after buying feed that was 2,700? The feed is now 4,000 plus. So how much are you going to sell this chicken when it is fully mature for consumption? So it's a very, very major challenge. That's why you see a lot of empty pens. In fact, some farmers are already giving up because of the cost of production. So the government should increase productivity by, you know, encouraging farmers and also reduce the cost of this production by subsidizing important things like these animal feeds. Is a very, very major challenge.
Damilare Moritala is the Chief Executive Officer of MOD Infinity Homes Limited.
The service we render at Home of Divinity Homes, real estate, project management, facility management, innovations management. We also have agency management.
Sunday Adeniran is the head, geomatics and planning of MOD Infinity Homes Limited.
I think the problem with fake CFO, before government will even release CFO in the first place, there is no place in the world or around the world that they, you don't do conservation. You know, you cannot be using all the land for building and all of that. So when government approve a place for CFO, before you can even get your CFO, that area must be a place where you can actually get CFO. Like we have in Ibejulekki, CFO is not very common around this area. So if you are talking about CFO, we have it around the mainland and the rest of it like that.
MOD Infinity Homes Limited, real estate, project management, agency development, feasibility and appraisal, renovation expert, real estate analyst, property and facility management. MOD Infinity Homes Limited. Call us now.
Are you worried about investing in real estate? Now, imagine a partner that stands strong. At Villian Homes, we don't just sell properties. We offer investment and financial security. We walk you through the process and hold your hand steadily till you stand the Villian way. Our services include engineering and construction, design and architecture, and real estate investments. For more information, kindly call the number shown on your screen or visit us at www.villianfood.com.ng.
Oyeyemi Dare is the administrative manager of Aba Realtors Limited.
Aba Realtors Limited is one of the fastest growing real estate firms in Nigeria that provides a wide range of services to our clientele due to our professional outlook. And it comprises of a large group of experts in the area of architecture, law, financial management, engineering, survey, business development, and marketing. The challenges facing real estate, as in from my little experience I have now, is this land hack to use law that says all land belongs to the government. But I've acquired a particular land from the family, then after you've already allocated the land to your clients, so government can come up tomorrow and they say they want to revoke the land. That becomes an issue to the people in real estate because your client, they've already paid, you've sold the land out. So government coming back to revoke the land is going to be an issue. Because even if at all government is going to make a provision, take for example, so this is Ibejulekki now, so somebody bought a land at Segotedo, so which is on a higher price, then government say, oh, we are taking over that place for the function. Then they want to relocate and they relocate people to Ekpe. Ekpe is not the same rate you get land at Ekpe that you get at Segotedo. Now, your client that bought land at Segotedo actually have a concept, has something in mind, so why you choose that site. So as a result of that in a way, it's a big challenge because we don't have a say over land, even as a realtor.
If it is about estate developers, realtors, and builders, then it must be Aba Realtors Limited. Call us now. Emerald Farms.
This is Emerald, you know, Farm Consult. And just like the language, we merge to set up the standard in the production of table beds, that's broiler, in raising eggs, that's layers, and also in processing of all the farm products to reach out the consumers. And also we run consulting services to help some of the farmers who are in need of our services and to help them right away from the background, the building of their farm also to the acceptable international standard.
Clement Oluwadare is the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Melsify Nigeria Limited.
The vision is to be one of the biggest players in the industry, and that was achieved. But for the little setback that we had last year and the COVID-19, but we thank God we're bouncing back. The market has really been responding well. Some of our clients are here in Lagos, some are outside Lagos, and some are overseas. I've been working with MacMatch, Nigeria Limited. It's a company that most times source for clients for us for agro overseas, and we'll be doing a lot of things together. Then there are Sunnytech in Ibadan. Anytime we need to produce our shea butter for export, we'll work with them. And there are a lot of people that are not company, but they are women in the villages that we work with, especially in the area of cashew business and shea butter. They are the ones that pick the nut. They are the ones that do this. And we'll really be able to affect their life positively. They look forward to us every season when we're coming to do business with them. Now is the right time. Previous years was the right time, but now is the right time. There is no time that is too late to go into agriculture. If we can put more effort in this and people get interested, encourage people to come into the agriculture sector. The oil price decline and all will not have too much effect on us. Agriculture can generate a lot of forest for us, a lot of forest, bringing in money for the country. Because one of the problems we have is that we consume more than we produce. That means we do more importation than more exportation. But agriculture can come in and fill that gap.
It is a one-stop shop. Oh yes. Melsify Nigeria Limited. Transformers, generators, agriculture produce, overseas procurement, and general supplies. Melsify Nigeria Limited. Call us now or come over to our corporate office. Julius Stanley Aluebosele is the founder and chief executive officer of Interflash Unique Limited.
Interflash Unique Limited was founded and incorporated in 2011, December 16, 2011. And we're into three major sectors: agriculture, manufacturing, and real estate. Our vision is to be a global pride. Our mission is delivering happiness to our customers, vendors, and our employees. We have achieved a lot. We started as a small company in 2011. Today we are grown into a multi-millionaire company. So far we have two factories in Abuja. One is operating now and the other one will take off towards the end of the year. So I can say we have been doing so well and we have grown so far. Honesty, continuous improvement, and humility. We always want to improve in whatever we're doing. Our product, our services, all our thinking is always the next innovation. How we can improve on our service and our product. Those are our core values. Honesty, continuous improvement, and humility. The uniqueness in our product is we don't follow the conventional way of doing things. We always do things differently in Interflash. Like I said before, our core value is continuous improvement. All our products, we always do it in a different form and a different way. So we don't follow the normal conventional way. An excellent product is always profitable than a normal product. We always look for a way to improve on our product. That's why we came up with this product, known as a stomach-rich fish today, which is carbon-free. So we do things differently, different from other companies in Nigeria today.
Interflash Unique Limited. Williams Oluwasegun is the chairman of Blessed Wills Co. and Company PLC.
No I don't agree. If we look at this very well, most of these issues we are facing around there, we could blame government for it. Considering the fact that Nigeria has been facing some crises over some couple of months now, this has really affected most sectors in Nigeria. Let me say all sectors in Nigeria. And in lieu of that, we can't put the blames on the investors, or me, all the landlords, all the estate developers. So I think the blame is on the government. Infrastructure that are not generating income for the government cannot be maintained, if we are aware of that. And secondly, poor taxing system of the country. For instance, Agbero collecting money for the government, which is not the normal thing, instead of the right government officials. So I think the government should look into that. Housing is one of the most important needs of individual, next to food and clothing. Now, housing for low-income earners has reached an alarming stage in Nigeria presently. The Nigerian government have done so well in housing development and construction industry, but still many are yet to be done, which we expect them to do more. I will encourage the government to give valuable title to free and vacant land, e.g. like gazette, village association, CEO, and so on, and to add value to this land, and hence to give room for investors to come in.
We are called Blessed Wilsco & Company PLC. Blessed Wilsco & Company PLC. Call us now. Olaseyinde Oladoke is the general manager of Eniafe Farms Limited.
Eniafe Farms Limited was incorporated as a limited liability company in 2006, and it started operation from the residence of the chief executive officer of the farm, Mr. Awushika. We started with 500 boards then, and with a production of about 10 to 14 crates daily. The demand was so high, and they discovered that there's a prospect in this business. So they now attempt to increase their production. They increased to thousands of boards. With that, demand was still very high. Then they now try and move to another location. The vision of the farm, I see company now, is to continue to provide unique farm products and services, and where necessary, to innovate any techniques or technology that will bring about a continuity in the business. The mission presently is that the company is trying to base all that it needs now with expertise and experience that it has now to produce an excellent quality product that will meet the demand of the people at any point in time. We are into poultry. Our major focus now is egg production. We have egg, fresh table egg, that is very good. And aside that, we provide fish, we produce fish, catfish in particular. And in the area of cash crop, we grow cassava, and we have a place where we do the gari, that we prepare the gari. In the area of chicken meat, we are able to produce broiler, noiler, and cockerel, which on demand, those are live. We have not gotten the processing plant yet, but we are going there. If you demand, we prepare and deliver to you.
We are called Eniafe Farms Limited. Eniafe Farms Limited. We are called Lekki Swiss Property Development Limited. Lekki Swiss Properties Development Limited. Real estate, building construction, land survey, land clearing, property development, stone-coated roofing, and many more. Lekki Swiss Properties Development Limited. What can be imagined can be achieved. Dr. Nosa Edeko is the Group Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of the Giffen Group of Companies.
Giffen Group is a business conglomerate that has interest in diversified sectors of the Nigerian economy. We have our interest in real estate, construction services, mining, agriculture, especially provision of value to agricultural products. We are also very dominant in the media, but we focus largely on our real estate sector. We build and develop housing, residential housing projects, especially in the Federal Capital Territory, and we are doing well in that regard. In the mining sector, which we are currently handling in Edo State, we are doing quite well, especially in the areas we have mining sites, majorly in the sand sector of mining. Currently, we are cultivating about 800 hectares of farmland, which we intend to use as a raw materials provider for the cassava flour and starch factory, which we are currently constructing. So these are the areas where we are putting so much of our energy. We are also a leading provider of outdoor signages, especially the third-party signage in the FCT, and we are a registered practitioner in that regard. Giffen Group is a business that strives to be a first-class product and service company, especially in Africa. We want our shareholders to have very good value for their investment. So over the years, we have focused on how we can deliver profits and high dividends to the stakeholders. Why not compromising on the quality of our service delivery? So if in line with what we have been able to achieve over the years, we have a combined experience of spanning over 15 years.
This is Giffen Group. Giffen Group, construction, real estate, agro ally, media, and many more. Giffen Group. Welcome to Eliza Investments Limited. Eliza Investments Limited is a limited liability company duly registered in Nigeria. The company has an integrated engineering and construction layout and capabilities to deliver services in the fields of civil engineering and building construction, real estate management, road construction, manufacturing of chemical and industrial wares, among others. Its offerings are designed to boost the results of engineering services through reduction in operating time, enhanced precision tooling, and first-class supervision by a team of highly qualified and experienced professionals. Eliza Investments Limited is proud to be associated with the Lagos Megacity Project. Fajana Kainde is the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of the company.
Eliza Investment Limited is poised to make a landmark in the industry. We started though small, and we are growing. And we have made our policies to be a little different from the usual. That's why we can have what we are doing. In everything we are doing in Eliza Investments, we look at the people, the environment, affordability, then we protect our integrity. So these are things that makes Eliza Investment different. We will not promise what we cannot do. We will not do what we didn't promise you to you. So we've been able to manage that. Our ability to manage people and tell them the truth and stand by it has been what is making our products sell everywhere. One thing about the industry is people's belief in you. I feel great, and I thank God, and I thank all my staffs and everybody. So I feel great. I would say this came up due to our intention and vision to impact on people and the environment. Yes, we have completed some projects, though not of equal magnitude, but we have made this one our signature project. That is why we have decided to be. So we would like to, at this level, call on everybody to join us at Abiba Tumogaji Multipurpose Shopping Complex and see the beauty of an African market. We have created a section that are purely offices. While the market is going on, you can even have your offices and all those things around the floors for the offices, conducive and more secure. All the other projects we have been doing, we have completed them. We have done some for governments, we have done some for private individuals, but this one has gone beyond a local environment in which from abroad, from all over the world, we have customers. By the grace of God, we have our office in the complex now at shop number M401. Just go to the office, tell them your intention. I want offices, I want a rent or rent to own, whatever. Our staffs are there to attend to them or to you so that you'll be satisfied. You'll be part of us there. And we have made our payment very, very easy and conducive. That is why you see people there. While you are paying, we have our mortgage, by the way, to support you. We have other things to tell you that we allow you to get the best while you keep your money to invest in what you are going to sell there.
The middle class is the market now.
Even when the lockdown was eased, business has not been as usual.
We need the support from the government.
Well, and this is where we bring down the curtains on today's package of the EOM Business Network. Thank you very much for spending your valued time with us. We hope it was worth your while. But just in case you missed out on any aspect of it, then you can come with us to our feedback handles on the screen. Sincere gratitude to you, our sponsors, for your continued interest and support. Always remember, with you and us, we are charms. Oh yes, I remain Olorogo Elkanah Mowari. Please, let's do this again, same time, same channel next week. We'll trust you'll join us.